The Lazarillo app has a number of customizable settings that users can adjust to fit their needs. Most of these settings are the same across platforms, but there are a few differences between the settings on Android and iOS, which I'll note throughout the tutorial. To begin, just select the Settings button in the bottom menu of the app. The first section of the Settings menu will display the username and email associated with your Lazarillo account. In the next section, you can edit your audio settings, including volume, speech speed, pitch, and your voice engine. On iOS, just move the sliders to set your preferences.
This is a test message for the current configuration.
On Android, you can change your speech speed by selecting the Speech Speed tab in the audio menu. Back on iOS, you have the option to choose from the voice engines native to your device, shown here.
This is a test message for the current configuration.
Android users can select from a menu of any of the voice engines that they've previously uploaded to their device by selecting the Voice Engine tab in the audio menu. Android users can also select whether they want to be notified when their GPS signal is lost or found by toggling the switch on the GPS Signal Announcements tab. In the Voice Announcements section, you can adjust your unit of measurement, choosing between metric and imperial, and the format of your announcements, choosing between cardinal directions, relative directions, and clock position. On Android, you can also customize how the app announces nearby intersections. Under the User Interface section, you can customize the Category section of the Exploration tab, choosing to display it as either a grid or a list. You can also select your language of choice by selecting the Change Language tab. On Android, this section also allows you to choose between dark mode, light mode, and the system default setting. On iOS, the app will automatically adapt to the mode that coincides with the settings on your device. The Miscellaneous section of the Settings tab displays information from Lazarillo, such as links to the Lazarillo website and access to the privacy policy. You can also log out in this section, allowing you to sign into the app from any account that you choose.